Yeah?
What the hell happened?
What? What are you talking about?
Poppy Ed escaped.
What do you mean he escaped? He went with Knox.
Yeah, he did. He just left last night.
Well, you know what? You put up your tiles, you're gonna go get Poppy Ed. If not, I'm gonna go get him. And trust me, you don't want me to go get him. Because I'm the head orderly, Orderly Jones.
I'll put up all my belts right now for you.
All right, let's go.
This one too.
Hello?
Yeah, Poppy. I'm sorry about before, man. I'm sorry that I had to do that. But listen, I escaped. I escaped the Institute. And now I'm on my way up there. Where are you?
Wilmington. The Ledge Rock Motel. I'm upstate, about 300 miles.
I have a bicycle. I'm going to ride up there.
Well, I'll be waiting for you.
Oh, is, Knox with you?
Knox back in the room. Yeah, he's here.
All right, good, good. But you know what? I'm thinking about, like, how weird Orderly Jones is always with Knox, but he's not. Like, he's never at the same place at the same time.
Yeah.
Yo, man, I think they're the same person, actually. Yeah, yeah.
Knox is here, yeah.
All right, you know what? I'm gonna come up there and I'm gonna bring the belts and don't worry about anything. I'm gonna be up there by tonight, the latest. All right?
All right. Bye bye. Bye.
All right. I'll speak to you soon.
Oh, I'm going up there. Oh. I never put my dope on the line. I'm gonna get Poppy Ed. And once he comes back here, he'll be in B11.
Man, I wish he'd start that fire soon.
You come back to Bellevue and you're not going to room 211, you're going to B11.
Down to basement?
That's right.
Why?
Because you've been a very bad boy. Now let's get out of here.
I don't want to go to the basement.
I hiked 300 miles to come get you and now you're coming back with me.
Now, you know, I went to night school, you know. I could read at night.
Right, you know, you better read the signs.
I want to be back in room 211. Otherwise, that's it.
You got B11.
Look at that, those ducks.
Hey, that's it. Come back with me now.
Okay, look. I'm fighting for the belt. If I win, I get 6 more months for you to come after me again.
All right, deal.
Let's do it.
This time you're coming back with me afterwards.
No, if I win, you just let me go back to the hotel. Just let me go back. Get 6 more months like last time.
All right,
come on, my
deal.
Old man, give me a break.
Deal.
There you go, 6 more months. I'm the champ. He should know that by now. I'm the champ. Let me have that. 6 more months.